You know, I'm not from the Bronx, although I am familiar with that phrase, the gig is up. I'm from Chicago, and in Chicago they call it a hustle. And I think that's exactly what this bill is. And I want to highlight something that was brought to the attention of the Ways and Means Committee just a couple of days ago, Madam Speaker, and that is this. With this bill that is being foisted upon the American public at this time, the Internal Revenue Service is going to grow. In other words, this bill, with in the words of our friend Kevin Brady from Texas, he pointed out, this bill doesn't create physicians or nurses or physical therapists or a whole host of healthcare providers. Oh, no. What this bill does is it creates positions for IRS agents. 16,500 IRS agents are estimated to be needed to carry out this bill to pursue the individual mandate tax. The individual mandate tax, which the IRS is going to begin tracking, individuals are going to be getting the functional equivalent of a 1099, and the IRS is going to be tracking that not annually, but they're going to be tracking that monthly. Think about that. They're going to be watching month by month by month, and whoop, if you're an American and you don't have what Speaker Pelosi says and you don't have what they say in the other chamber you need to have, then you know what? You're going to get taxed. And in order to enforce that tax, you know what's going to happen? They're going to have more IRS agents. Madam Speaker, we can do better.